inside the Dallas line. Parisi after it for Minnesota. Parisi centers to Koivu, a shot saved by Lehtinen. Koivu tries to throw it in. Oh, and Minnesota had a golden opportunity right out front, and Parisi somehow was stopped by Lehtinen.